Hey, Coach Justin Chamness here, shutupmoney.com. One time I went on a business trip with another guy that worked for the same business that I worked for. And so it was like a sales trip, and they put us in the same hotel room. Late that first night, I was laying in bed in the dark in my bed. He was in his bed. And he said, "Hey, Justin, you know what? Your attitude determines your altitude. And I think you got a great attitude." That guy fired me later. Let's talk about why right now. I knew immediately what he was talking about when he said your attitude determines your altitude. He was referring to airplanes. Airplanes have attitude and they have altitude. Attitude is basically the pitch of the airplane. Is it kind of pitched up so it'll fly up, or is it kind of pitched down to fly down? You see, when we have a poor attitude, we are flying towards a crash and burn scenario every single time. There is only one big thing to hit, and that is the dirt. So when your attitude is down, you're going down. When your attitude is up, you have a positive attitude, you are gaining altitude. You are soaring through the skies. It is very important for airline pilots to keep the attitude of the plane appropriate with the altitude that they want to maintain. Later, that guy fired me. I told you that. And the reason why he fired me is because, well, one, he got a bad attitude. I'm going to blame him and not take responsibility. It was all his fault. He got a bad attitude about a few things, and I just wasn't on his favorite list anymore. But maybe it could be said, and probably, as most things are, there are more than one side to the story. So if you were to ask him, he would probably tell you that my attitude got bad and my altitude eventually crashed and burned. All right, I'll let you decide. Coach Justin Chamness here. ShutUpMoney.com is a great place for you and me to meet. I like you. I look forward to seeing you here again tomorrow. Bye-bye.